welcome to Stepping Stones and welcome to Basket Landing. When we got the opportunity to come here and do this concert as a fundraiser for restoring the cello that's over there in the corner, Bill's cello, we snatched at it because our roots with AA and with Bill go way back to my dad, who was in close working relationship with Bill for about 18 years. And we have a picture in our dining room of him sitting in that green chair reading the galleys of 12 and 12. So a lot of time was spent in this living room with him and with Bill and with my older brother, who says he used to sit in that corner on Sunday mornings and watch TV. What was it? Victory at Sea, that he used to watch every Sunday morning while our dad and Bill would sit in the living room and talk the program and fellowship. And this is a song called I'm an Alcoholic. And
you can join in on the chorus
if you feel so moved. But this was a song that my dad was singing, so it would have been back in the 40s and 50s when my older half-brother was growing up, and it used to make my grandmother laugh because he'd be 2 years old toddling around singing I'm an Alcoholic, which he later became. It was
shadowing
and made his way into the fellowship himself. So this is I'm an Alcoholic, and the chorus goes real simple like this.
I know everything there is, folks all say that I'm a waste. I'm an alcoholic.
Just like that. So we'll start out with the verse and we'll sing on the choruses, and if you know it, you're welcome to join in.
I was born about 10,000 years ago, and there's nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw Peter, Paul, and Moses playing Bring Around the Roses. I'm here to lick the guy that says it ain't so. I know everything there is, folks all say I'm a waste. I'm an alcoholic.
I saw Cain and Abel
playing on the floor. Saw Adam and Eve as left the garden door. Saw the apple they were seeking from behind the bushes peeping.
Just to shoot mosquitoes.